Ultratopia system is a dual robotic system that will assist surgeons in pedicle screw placement. And one arm will do an ultrasound scan on the patient's spine, and at the same time we automatically generate a 3D model of the patient's spine. And the second arm will then go along the computed drilling paths based on this 3D model.
The main three benefits of this system are the ability of generating an ultrasound image scan in real time that is highly precise. Secondly, is the ability to move in a coordinated system, so we have a two-arm system that is able to operate together on the patient. And thirdly, the system is actually able to cope with the motion of the patient, that are two physiological motion or with the interaction with the robot itself.
Traditionally, surgeon place the screw blindly, or if unsure, he use some kind of X-ray or CT imaging technology to place the screw. But we are relying on the ultrasound as a non-radiation technology. We revolutionized this current surgical performing by ultrasound-guided drilling plate system.
We need to drill very precisely. We typically have 1 millimeter of margin. So if you are drilling on a vertebra and the vertebra is moving 1 millimeter, you can imagine it's a little bit of a gamble. So by measuring this on the spot, our system is super reactive, can be is faster than a human.
KUKA robots are really high feature robots for the coordinated control system. They have some built-in safety feature that can be used in our application to make it safe for a surgeon and also patient.
We are evaluating the market through European Booster Program. We are also planning to apply for European Innovation Council, which is a really ambitious funding scheme.
Making automation easier.